Hey everyone, look who's in Australia. My best friend in the whole wide world, Genna, just arrived to Melbourne, and I'm about to go reunite with her in my apartment lobby, guys. It's been over a year since we've seen each other. I'm so excited.
Okay, guys, I'm about to go see her. Whoa.
Genna has made it all the way from the U.S. All 15 hours.
And we're gonna have the best weekend ever. So enjoy this video of me showing Genna around Australia. Well, I'm finally on my way back to you. I was sharing one dream. Oh, you're feeling that way too. Hello everyone, we are at the Botanical Gardens a little bit south of Melbourne, and I'm showing Genna them.
It's very pretty, it's very green.
It's not too busy right now, so we kind of have the whole place to ourselves. So we're gonna keep exploring Melbourne.
Yay.
Good morning everyone, we just got up. It is now Saturday morning and we're gonna go get coffee
and croissant
in the city of coffee. If you didn't know, Melbourne is known for having the best coffee in all of Australia.
We're ready.
Let's go.
Let's go. We're riding down the boulevard. How can I be homophobic? My b- is gay. Hitman in a top try, see a man topless, even a stick is gay. Hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't swing that way. The man them celebrate Eid, the trap still running on Christmas Day. Somebody tell Doja Cat that I'm trying to indulge in that. In my great tracksuit, see the bulging that. See the motion clap when you're throwing it back. These females planning on doing me wrong, so I'm grabbing a dome at the Trojan pack. Post a location after we're gone, can't slip and let them know where we're at. I don't know about you, but I value my life. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Sunday. We had quite the day yesterday, filled with bowling and swimming and hanging out with friends and going to an amazing dinner. And now it is Sunday morning and we were gonna do some beach yoga, but it's a bit gloomy outside, so we decided against it and we were kind of tired as well. So we took a little bit of a slower morning and now it's 10 a.m. and we're headed off to brunch because one of the best things to do in Melbourne is to get brunch. So we're gonna go and do that. And then we have some fun activities planned for the afternoon and I'm excited. Genna, tell everyone your thoughts on Melbourne so far, or Australia, whatever you prefer.
I love how much culture there is in the city. I think it's amazing. And you know what? I'll let you know in a few days, because I feel like I'll know better.
How do you feel being 48 hours into Melbourne, though? Because I feel like we've done so much for 2 days.
I feel like the weather is also like so bipolar that I'm getting like every single different... I feel like I'm getting every perspective of Melbourne. So like yesterday it was super hot but like windy, and the day before that it was sunny, and then today it's like gloomy. So I like that you kind of get like a taste of everything.
Yeah, exactly. So yesterday was super hot. It was 90 degrees Fahrenheit. And
it
now
was like hot and humid, kind of too.
It's cloudy and about 60 degrees. So she's experiencing all the weather, but see, this is traditional Melbourne. Melbourne has 5 different kinds of weathers in one day. So, yeah, we've done so much. Today's Sunday, and she flew in on Friday, and we've already done so many things. So, I'm proud of myself for my planning.
Hey, everybody, we're on the tram, and we're going to the Melbourne Convention Center to go to a thrift market. Because what's more Melbourne than thrift shopping?
Nothing.
Nothing at all. Melbourne Cricket Ground, the MCG, to go see an AFL game. Woo-hoo. Are you excited to see your first Australian football game, Genna?
I am very excited. I've never seen one. I've never seen it played, so this is going to be an interesting and confusing experience.
Same for me. I've heard it's very similar to rugby, but also soccer and football in America. So, you know, it's going to be a joint effort trying to figure out how AFL works, but it's so big here in Melbourne. She has to experience it, and I've never been to an AFL game, so it's a first for both of us.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of Googling during this game.
I'll be making my own way down to where I'm about to be.